It's Mallory, and I'm currently outside on my deck filming this intro. Yes. I have decided to do another back to school video because I love back to school videos, and I just wanted to do another one. So today I am doing back to school outfit ideas. So if you don't know what to wear for back to school, then I got you. I have 5 different outfits to show you guys, and they're all kind of different and their own style, I guess. Like, I have like a girlier one, and then I have like a more casual one, and then like all that kind of stuff. I also filmed these outfits in really cool places. Like, I went around my neighborhood and I found all these cool places, and I was like, yes, yes, yes. If you can hear that plane, I'm sorry. Nature, guys. This is what I get for filming outside. This is actually a collab with Mukta. Don't know if I'm pronouncing that right. I'm so sorry if I'm not. She's also doing back to school outfit ideas, so make sure to go check out her video and her channel. I will have them linked down below. And if you are coming from her channel, then make sure you hit that subscribe button if you like my videos and if you want to see more of my videos, you know. I'm so excited for this video and I really hope you guys like it. And without further ado, let's get into the outfits. Wow! I am like too hyper, wow. So this first outfit is the outfit that I actually wore on the first day of school last year. I'm just wearing this navy blue shirt from Macy's and then this really colorful maxi skirt that's also from Macy's. I think these pieces go very well together. And I'm just wearing some black flip-flops. For this outfit, I'm just wearing a plain black shirt that's probably from Target, I don't even know. And then these pineapple shorts that I got from Francesca's, I love them. They're so cute and comfortable. And then for shoes, I'm wearing my jelly sandals from Kohl's. For this outfit, I am wearing this pineapple shirt that I got from Target for like 10 bucks. It is amazing. And then just some shorts and these sandals that I got from TJ Maxx, Marshalls, Ross, someplace like that. And keep in mind, if these outfits don't work for your dress code, then you can always substitute the shorts for pants or throw a sweater on or, you know, whatever you gotta do. This outfit is definitely more dressy than the other outfits. I'm just wearing this dress that I got from Francesca's. It is so comfortable. And then I'm wearing some black flats that I got from Kohl's, I think? I'm not too sure. Baby's already got all of my love. So no, no, honey, I'm good. I can have another, but I probably should not. I got somebody at home, and if I stay, I might not leave alone. No, honey, I'm good. I can have another, but I probably should not. Last outfit, I'm wearing this cropped shirt that I got from Quiet Storm. It's really cool and I love the colors on it. And then I'm just wearing some basic jeans that I got from American Eagle. For my shoes, I am wearing my pink high top Converse because I think they complete this outfit very well. Alright, so that was the end of this video. I really hope you guys liked it. Give it one of these if you did, and be sure to click that subscribe button if you like my videos. Don't forget to go check out Mukta's channel and her video. I will have it linked down below, like I said in the intro. Yeah, and that is about all I have to say. I love you guys so much, and I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye!
Go.
Did you focus it?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes, it went green.
Okay.
So many sky pictures. The sky is so beautiful. The sky is so beautiful. Ah, I just ran into a leaf. That looks terrible.
Let me see it. Guys, I just rode this bike in a dress while holding my camera.
Sup.
Skill. Do you guys see that little frog?
It's so adorable.
It's right to the left of that leaf. Wait, right there. There he is. There's so many frogs here. It's so gorgeous. Oh my god. Morgan. Oh. All right. Oh, Morgan, you're in the background.
What?
Oh my god.
That was the nicest frog I've ever met.
Yep. Anyway. Ow. One handed in a dress.
Really? It's not cool when you do it. It's cool when other people do it, but not when you do it.
I'm currently wearing moccasins because I had socks on and I didn't feel like taking them off, so I just threw on my moccasins to wear for this outro. Yeah.